Bonjour tout le monde. I wanted to teach you how I do our number clap snap. So when we start out with numbers, I just have the students repeat un, deux, trois, okay, and just repeat it like that. And then we go on to do the song. So then we just do it with our fingers. And one thing that I like to teach when teaching numbers is that French people start with their thumbs when they count. So we go un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq. And I ask students, what do you notice about how I'm counting? And I want them to come to their own conclusions about the difference in how we count with our hands. So then we are gonna do the little song, and we do it just with our hands. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, et dix. And we do the same thing. So I start un, deux, trois, and they repeat un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq, six, sept, huit, neuf, et dix. Okay, so they repeat that. And then we do the same thing with 11 through 20. So we'll go 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 18, 19, et 20. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, et 20. Okay? So then we do our clap snap. And I break this up into the two sets of 10 just because it's cumbersome to say to clap snap it all at once. So we start out with 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Okay, and we get progressively faster with that so that it helps the brain take in the information, process the information, and then produce it. So we get progressively quicker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Okay, now when we're doing that, we get kind of silly with it, and we see how fast we can go. And a lot of times, I'll be like, come on, you know, like, come on, sing it faster. And so they're stumbling over the words. They think it's really funny. And then we slow down a little bit again. So then we do the same thing with 11 through 20. So we go 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, so it just continues like that. Anyway, that's how I teach it. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me at elizabethporter@bonvoyagefrance.com. Merci beaucoup.